government to who we are. This is our heritage. Shazika Benini, Albania. Tania Erbani, Algeria. Soy Bonfini, Argentina. Jessica Lee, Australia. Ekaterina Shevlova, Cameroon. Elizabeth Alaska, Belgium. Morgan Miles, Belize. Stephanie Arianza Cabezas, Bolivia. Christian Viana, Brazil. Bulgaria. Jasmine Robinson, Cabo Verde. Death Rocker, Cambodia. Ivana Duberanda, Cameroon. Olivia Singh, Canada. Denise Alberto Zamorano Munoz, Chile. Yasmin, China. Maria Alejandra Camargo, Colombia. Kenya, Cuba, Tamara Aznar, Dominican Republic, Fatima Cruz, El Salvador, Brooke Nicholas Hill, England, Ruth Tuadros, Ethiopia, Ashlyn Alvina Prasad, Fiji, Margot Bourgie, France, Winifred Essison, Ghana, Stephanie Charles, Haiti. Ariel C, Hong Kong. Ragnhildur Haraldsdottir, Iceland. Gauri Govindkar, India. Jennifer Calista June, Indonesia. Edwin Furtado, Italy. Anne Furukawa, Japan. Faith Onyama, Kenya. Simon Moon, Korea. Martina Fakche, Kosovo. Fatulin Telemuki, Laos. Mary Firma, Liberia. Gita William, Malaysia. Priya Bakru, Mauritius. Patricia Ramos Lagunas, Mexico. Kermit Pirita, Mongolia. Lola Jait, Montenegro. Paulensa, Myanmar. Albertina Haimbala, Namibia. Sumana KC, Nepal. Faye Patilia Monia. New Zealand. Chantal Izomo, Nigeria. Heavenly Panalina, Northern Africa. Saliva Joseph, Norway. Melish Bach, Pakistan. Eva Antizana, Peru. Ira May, Julia Savistovska, Poland. Yonela Juliana, Colombia, Portugal. Bianca Carabana, Puerto Rico. Carlos Casuas, the Union Island. Yekaterina Romanova, Russia. Annalie Pisa and Vasa Chaudi, Samoa. Victoria Kuyovic, Serbia. Ashley Gantanasin, Singapore. Zoya Ulava, Slovenia. Jessica Aikina, South Africa. Asani Kavya, Sri Lanka. Soda Mishigawa Kala, Ireland. Rita Al-Jazmi, United Arab Emirates. they are Maryland University, USA, U.S. Virgin Islands, Carlos Rojas, Venezuela, Vietnam, Grace Gavigan, Wales, and Kimberly Fatendo Mayono, Zimbabwe.
Woo! everyone watching all over the earth. You have to say that line, by the way. Look at this crowd. Are you guys ready? Stage 12, the most relevant beauty event is back in its home country, and it's my pleasure to be your host this year. I am so thrilled to finally share the stage with the world's most stunning earth advocates who look even more amazing in their rousing opening number, wearing Angela Talosa outfits with matching accessories provided by Tresha by Michelle Taniada. These are made actually from LDPE plastics, using market setting and example for upcycled products. That's how environmental conscious we are right here on this earth. Let's give them a big round of applause. Thank you for providing those great accessories. Now, the number you just saw, together with the Sinintala Dance Company of St. John Paul II College of Davao, showcases the beauty of Philippine folk dance and music, highlighting the rich cultural heritage of the country. Maraming salamat po. It's a fiesta here on the stage. Now, speaking of beauty, another saga in pageantry is in the making. As we all know, every Miss Earth journey begins with a blank page. It's up to these delegates to fill those pages and create her fairy tale ending. But not without the people who will be adding a riveting plot twist to her story. They are the members of our panel of judges, and here they are. But first, we got a well-traveled spokesperson and ambassador for sustainable living who was crowned also here in Opada, Manila. Miss Earth 2022, we got Miss Pina Su Choi. Welcome back to the Philippines. Thank you. One of the world's best sustainability and decarbonization speakers who inspires and empowers audiences to take action towards environmental stewardship. Voted as the greenest man on the planet in 2008, we got Mr. Matthias Galvin. I missed you, boss. Long time no see. Thank you for being here. Right about now, we got a captivating Brazilian beauty queen, actress and television personality who made the Philippines her second home. We got Miss Earth 2004, Miss Priscilla Meireles. Very beautiful. Good evening. Up next, we got a physicist who represented the Philippines at the 2019 UN Climate Action Summit in New York. One of my idols in life, Miss Earth 2017, Miss Karen A. Pasco. Hi, Karen. We got a news anchor and recipient of Cebu City's Outstanding Individual Award for her environmental advocacies, Miss Earth 2014, Miss Jamie Karen, who is celebrating her 10th year as a queen. Wow. Up next, we got a seasoned television producer and co-founder of the only advocacy-driven pageant in the world, one of the driving forces behind Miss Earth, our favorite, Miss Lorraine Shook. Last but not least, we got the chairman of one of the most preeminent law firms in Singapore, Drew & Napier LLC, with more than four decades of experience in complex civil and commercial law, criminal law, and international commercial arbitration, and recognized as a leading disputes and arbitration practitioner. The chairman of the board of judges, we got Mr. Jimmy Yim. Sir Jimmy, thank you for saying yes to our invitation. You got, actually to all of our judges, you got the best seats in the house, but the hardest task of them also, on behalf of everyone here, best of luck. Now, for the past 24 years, Miss Earth has been navigating uncharted territories in the beauty pageant industry thanks to the leadership and hard work of the people behind Carousel Productions. Joining us this evening are Miss Peachy Generacion, Vice President and Project Director. Of course, we got Miss Lorraine Shook, Executive Vice President. And our President, Mr. Ramon Monzon. And also, let's not forget the consultant of Miss Earth Foundation, Miss Earth Water 2006, Miss Catherine Vitan. We all love her voice, by the way. Congratulations to Carousel Productions for giving us another memorable and meaningful edition of Miss Earth. Let's give them a big round of applause. Imagine 24 years of running this beauty pageant. Great. Now, as we look forward to crowning a new queen, Miss Earth turns back the hands of time and puts the spotlight on the importance of our heritage. From architectural wonders to deep spiritual wisdom, a keen appreciation to our legacy is key to shaping not just our future, but also that of our environment. Let's listen in to our delegates as they share with us their country's heritage that they are so proud of. Watch this.
Albania is a rich country in cultural assets, with traditions, customs, and historical sites that reflect its diverse past.
يا جانب هذا الجمال الطبيعي تحتفظ الجزائر بجوار ثقافي غني يتجلى في أزيائها التقليدية. من بين هذه الأزياء.
I commit to promote environmental consciousness through care and educational activities.
My family's heritage is rooted in Ireland and Australia. And we walk with deep respect for this land, which has always been and will always be First Nations land.
I am deeply connected to my heritage, where water is not just a resource, but a lifeblood for our community.
Belgium is of course known for its delicious chocolates and waffles, which I enjoy sharing with people from all around the world.
Fishing has been a part of my life since childhood. It's not just a tradition, but a way to connect with nature and understand the importance of sustainable practices.
I was proud to appreciate art, as it has been a part of my life, music, dance, colors, and landscapes.
Passa de geração em geração. O carimbó, para além de uma dança, o carimbó expressa a identidade cultural e ambiental da região amazônica.
The culture of Bulgaria is a living heritage that I am proud to represent. Traditions, crafts, and festivals are not just history, they are the soul of our people.
I am from Cape Verde, a beautiful archipelago of 10 islands in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean, filled with beautiful culture and a simple way of life.
The complex covers over 162 hectares and including several other impressive temples.
Limbe is the tapestry of culture, woven together by our elegant traditional outfits.
Additionally, adding to Canada's heritage, centrism and immigration shape our cultural mosaic, making Canada a nation of unity and respect.
En ciudades como Valparaíso, la arquitectura colorida es un recordatorio constante de nuestra herencia colonial.
The setting sun shows exceptionally warm from the bridge to the lake. The reflection of the lake is especially beautiful.
This footprint is strong, noble, and hard-working hands are the legacy of indigenous peoples, Spanish settlers, and Afro-descendant communities who shaped our unique identity.
Every corner of this land has a story to tell, a heritage we must protect and cherish.
Our traditions are a tapestry woven of African, Spanish, and indigenous roots, from our colorful murals to our world-famous tabaco to our iconic vintage colors.
I have learned to be an ambassador for the Dominican Republic. I have dedicated my life to share the riches of our flavors from the sea to the plate.
Llevo mi corazón el espíritu del Salvador, un país pequeño en extensión, pero majestuoso y grande por su gente, por su historia, su cultura y sus bellezas naturales.
Take a walk in Regent's Park and smell the roses. See the deer in Richmond Park or cycle across the vast area of Hyde Park. Wildlife is thriving and the views across our London skyline are spectacular.
I come from Ethiopia, a realm of timeless history, an eclectic mosaic of cultures, an awe-inspiring natural grandeur.
Our culture is a tapestry of traditions woven together, our close relationship with the land.
My cultural heritage is also closely tied to gastronomy and our artisanal traditions, which are part of the culture of France. upcycle old materials into beautiful, eco-friendly, tag-dye creations.
It's our duty to protect our heritage that has contributed so much to our development and creation as a nation.
Horse racing in Hong Kong is not merely a common interest of the public, but a sign of smooth transfer of sovereignty and Hong Kong galloping onto the golden stage.
The National Press has famously interviewed the fine detailed cinema filigree. I hear one such dress, which has been handed down to women in my family for generations, and I proudly wear it to represent my culture and my heritage.
India, a deeply fortunate to inherit the profound wisdom of spirituality, a treasure gift passed down through generations as a part of its rich cultural heritage.
These stunning bears of fields, shaped by generations of local farmers, beautifully showcase the harmony between nature and tradition.
The mask my heritage, I draw inspiration from Italian culture, celebrated worldwide for its iconic cuisine.
Despite being a relatively small island, Japan's beautiful country is a population of more than 125 million people, and it is surrounded with rich natural beauty.
Over the years, we have undergone evolution as a nation, but something remains a common thread, the art of the world. This is something that is practiced by most of the community as a tradition of art.
This amazing unity is not a big surprise for Koreans. We always have a spirit of Hanja, a uniting spirit of the nation of Korea. This spirit of unity that overcomes difficulties and restores peace is our heritage, our history, and our future.
Our cultural heritage includes beautiful traditional dresses, music, and various dishes. These elements reflect our history and community identity.
While horses are actually called the Padua and Lokomako, the world horses are of love by the people and not of the people.
Welcome to Mama Liberia, a country rich in cultural heritage, characterized by diverse ethnic groups, vibrant traditions, and unique landmarks.
Ambulantigam, another UNESCO World Heritage Site, holds the stories of my ancestors who arrived here in search of new beginnings.
I don't want to lose something because I mean the world, or country, or language, all of our voices. That's our true heritage and who we are. That's the path that we come from and the same foundation on which our children will grow someday.
Canvas and other special photography, suppressed by this, extensive archaeological resources, and many inscriptions, murals, and sculptures.
Welcome to Mineral Teka National Heritage Site.
This monument is a tribute to the many Namibians who sacrificed their lives in the struggle for independence.
Chitwan, a land rich in biodiversity, natural and cultural heritages.
The Netherlands, a country known for its rich culture, stunning landmarks, and delicious food. When people think of the Netherlands, iconic images of windmills, tulip fields, and charming canals often come to mind.
Our culture is shaped by our diverse ethnic groups. That same respective beliefs, customs, and traditions.
The cultural fabric of our community is woven from the traditions of the Chamorro and Tri-Living people. We deeply value family, community, and respect for our elders.
Our cultural heritage emphasizes craftsmanship and sustainability. For generations, Namibians have created pottery from natural, local materials like wool, leather, and wood.
I'm standing at one of the beautiful heritage sites of Pakistan, Dai Pakistan. This location represents the heart of our nation.
The Namib people
dance to the rhythm of our body neck and celebrate that culinary culture with its more than 500 typical dishes registered in its 3 regional regions.
Today, I am here to open up a conversation, a decision that you can make, a chance to converge with opportunities for a better living. If you take care of the earth, it will take care of you.
My journey begins in Pablasco, Bogotá, a region known as the Greenlands of Poland, where I was born and raised. In Poland, crops hold immense significance. Our land is fertile, and fruits and vegetables are the pride of Polish agriculture.
The heart is the traditional festival which is where every 2 years my people's love of tradition comes together through art expressed on paper.
Our music, our dances, so many artists contribute to the heritage of who we are today as people, defining us as the unique race on this earth.
The cultural heritage of Greenland is a melting pot where various religions, cuisines, and cultural practices coexist. We also have natural beauty. As I said, the island of Greenland is a sanctuary of biodiversity.
Restore water systems and protect flora and fauna.
In the State Museum of Petroglyph, the fountains are powered by a water supply system created without pumps.
Our iridescent cerulean seas, thick tropical rainforests are majestic mountains birthed by volcanic eruptions. But most importantly, our people characterize Samoa as we know it today. Throughout Polynesia, we are known as the happy people.
In Maribor, the world's greatest grapevine, Stara Perla still thrives, symbolizing resilience in our deep-rooted wine-making traditions.
Central to our cultural identity is a worldview. I am because we are. A philosophy that reflects our deep connection to each other as human beings.
Elephants are considered as one of our heritage. Visiting nine elephants, observing their habitats.
The cultural heritage of Thailand plays a massive role. Us Thais use food as a love language, and I'm sure we all know how yummy Thai food is.
I'm reflecting the Marathi heritage and the respect way for the environment that continues today in a modern sustainability effort.
Through my mixed Filipino, Polish, and American heritage, I learned the value of living with empathy and understanding the diverse backgrounds of all people.
Every time we choose the usable over disposable, we are taking a step towards a healthier planet. It's about reducing our impact and living in harmony with the earth.
Las fiestas populares como la son una oportunidad para celebrar la diversidad.
Panglao Imperial Settlers is the lower symbol of the capital's culture. The central area of Panglao Imperials are spending the local value settlers have carried the cows for more than a millennium.
My country is the land of song and poem, myth and legend. Our heritage shaped our landscape.
Brought to you by 24!
Let's go!
Gets a big round of applause. Yeah. Without Jeff taking side, it's almost impossible to pick 20 delegates who will be inching closer to the crowd. But it must be done. I know, right? 19 delegates were selected after the preliminary judging, with a 20th spot going to this year's Miss People's Choice. She is the delegate who has received the highest worldwide online votes, facilitated by Eventista, our strategic technology partner and official voting portal of